An international arrest warrant has been issued for Rocky Elsom, the former captain of the Australian rugby team, after a French court found him guilty of misusing corporate assets. The alleged offending occurred while Elsom was president of the French rugby club Narbonne from 2015 to 2016. According to French media reports, the former Wallabies flanker was sentenced in absentia to 5 years in prison and was ordered to pay back €700,000 in squandered assets.